Mek will be desperate to maintain their perfect start to the season when they host UPDF at the Philip Omondi Stadium at Lugogo today, where their match day 3 of the UPL starts. The hosts come into the game on the back of a huge win over Vipers and Kitara and remain favourites against the Bombo-based side, who are on 4 points after a win and draw. Hussein Balangu expects a different challenge versus the Army side, who share nearly the same bosses. Nek could be without Alan Mugalu, Paul Muchureze and Joseph Data, who are injured, but they would still have enough quality in their squad to beat any side. UPDF have also made a good start to the campaign after their last season struggles and have had a chance to topple Nek from the summit if they win. Hassan Zinda, Samuel Sekamate and Samson Chigozi will be crucial for the Bombo-based side at the front, with skipper Bernard Mwanga keeping things tight at the back. Elsewhere, after failing to get off the mark in the 2 matches played so far, Police and Sotiro Bright Stars face off in the Kavumba Derby today, and with either seeking to pick their first maximum points in that game. Police have picked 2 stalemates so far, all goalless versus Bola and Barra City, while Bright Stars drew 1-1 with Wakiso Giants and then lost 1-0 at URA.
Actually, in the last game, we had more chances that we had to convert and we failed to convert, so we had put a lot of emphasis on converting the chances we create. Actually, Police, when you look at the way they are playing, they are a solid team, which is so hard to break, but we have been working a lot on how we break their compactness. So, and we see that one of our main problem was scoring or finishing, so we've been working more on finishing.
With Gerard Ogweti still out, the owners to look for goals will be on XPS Herman Waswa, last season's club top scorer Isaac Ogwang, and Bran Obedi. Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.